Hey guys, it's me, Sienna. So today we are doing part 8 of The Last of Us Part 2. I am so excited. I hope you guys are as well. Let's get into it.
Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is.
Are we gonna get her? Are we gonna get her? Do you guys think there's anything to loot over here? Maybe. Maybe not. It's in here.
Gotta get through.
I don't trust this. Probably have to climb up there. Just want to see what's around. Some Lara Croft action right here. Anything over here? Looty tootie, where are you? Let's see. Yeah, we are like literally out of ammo on everything. That'll do. What was that? SI. Trading cards.
Okay, progress.
Well, look at that. Creepy. I don't have like really anything. That worked. That was really scary. I didn't intend for that to happen. But cleared up that place. I need to go in there and loot. Gotta heal. Very important. Anything else in here? Lots of bottles. Let's show. Can I go through there? Is that everything back here? Looks like it. Those birds are so scary. Oh shoot, what was that? I thought there was something I could pick up.
Alright.
I think we're gonna go with... I don't know if I really like the mines, honestly. Yeah. Okay, that'll do. Oh my god. Very limited. It's okay. We'll find more. I don't want to go in there.
Let's see what they got in here.
It does not seem pleasant. Look at this. It's horrifying, guys. I think I hear breathing. Is there anything? I'm scared. I swear, I hear breathing. Do you guys hear breathing? Ah, oh, look how cute! All the plants.
City's still filled with supplies.
Do some people like not loot at all? I really actually like my semi-auto.
We're not going back, understand?
Follow me!
Okay, you just scared me, bro.
Let him go!
Dude, I don't have to know.
Kill that bitch!
I should go to hell!
I'm not going back!
Don't move!
I'm gonna die. I don't think I have any ammo. I'm just going melee. Okay, I'm just dead.
I know you're out there!
Like, where'd she go? Oh, what? Let me hit him, dude.
Bitch!
That was really scary, and I was unprepared for that.
Jesus.
In all ways.
What the fuck, people?
My bad. Are you guys ready for that? What's not? They did give me a lot of ammo, though. That's good. Disgusting.
I should skim through this.
God, they're like preparing us for a big battle then. Why do I always do that?
Gotta be more careful.
Gotta be more careful, dude. They were scary as heck, dude. Can I just like hit it? Oh, perfect. I didn't know. You just hit it. That'll save me so many bottles. Oh my god. I'm so used to Apex, you pick everything up with square. You guys were really rooting on getting the Ellie tattoo. If I were to get it, it would definitely be a smaller version because I'm a little wimp. I'm inked, you know, so I couldn't even do it where she has it. But somewhere smaller, you know. Ugh!
following the street. Shit.
Well. Would you look at that? Conveniently placed dumpster.
All right.
Nay, what is that? Oh. I don't know if I could jump that. That would have been epic. Let's see, wait, where are we going? Let's loot real quick. No dumpsters on the ramp. Okay. It's not loud. Oh. Oh, it's a timing thing. Okay, cool.
Damn it.
I got you. I think I'll like slide by the time I do that. Dina! Can I even time this right? Oh, come on!
Yes.
Actually, smart,
Ellie.
I think in the first one you like couldn't rotate items, you know? At least mine did not let me. Maybe I'm dumb. Make sure there's no traps again. Holy crap, that was a nightmare.
Okay.
There has to be like something in here. How do I get down without breaking my ankle? That's one way. Uh. How do you shoulder switch? You are scared.
Great.
Oh crap.
Stalkers.
No. Fuck. No, my least favorite. They're so scary to me, dude. You little crazy dude. I kinda wanna rush out of here, I'm scared. They scare me way too much, I'm sorry. We just gotta run. Okay, we're almost there. Nothing. Oh. Why? Why can't I just jump down in the water?
Okay. Head down to the street.
Where do I need to go? But I'm scared I hear something behind me. Just swings for no reason. Oh, shoot. forgot, stalkers can see, right? Yeah, because they're like freaky. I think I just went in a circle. I also can't tell. Shoot. Is that an actual clicker clicker? Did all of them? I always say that and then it's not.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Here we go.
Girl, I was gonna send you into the water anyways. I figured that'd be more efficient. What is that floating? Reminds me of Resident Evil. She can't like jump out, can she? Get a little floaty thing. It's a little floaty thing. Oh, I didn't realize you can go under. You guys like the locked door thing they added? Instead of having to shiv them. Scary man.
Right.
Maybe I should be crafting Molotovs. I I made it. How do I get down without dying? Okay. Wait, Ellie. Alright, here we go.
Get me the hell out of here.
Yes. Oh no, something's gonna happen. Now.
Pioneer Square.
Where's Tommy? Have you guys played Fallout 76? If so, have you guys played it since they added the NPCs? Because I haven't. I'm scared. I'm scared to play with NPCs. There was like some glitch going around, I think, where your stuff could be taken from them? It is very pretty, but I'm scared. I do not like this at all.
Shit.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Fuck.
This is really scary. I'm scared.
Fuck.
Y'all are like Robin Hood or something. Is that someone up there? Huh. At, so I don't know what to do. There are a lot of them? Sounds like there's a lot of them. See me. I didn't even see him. Where were they? Oh, shoot. I'm gonna heal, I think.
Quick.
Maybe not. Yeah. What? Oh, shoot. getting the dodge down, guys. Finally. It's been like the whole game.
Jesus. These must be the scars.
I don't like them at all.
Hospital.
Okay, okay. We're good then?
Better not have strung Nora up.
Y'all about made me, like, pee myself, by the way. Like, for real.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
Everything to loot, though. It's over here. Friggin' worse, the bow and arrows or the proximity mines. If you guys were in the apocalypse, what would be your weapon of choice? I feel like I would go melee, but I also would like to keep my distance, so probably a rifle of some sort, and then maybe a machete or something. A bat, probably. Bat would be great. I was in softball for 10 years, maybe it'll pay off. Let's say full health. It's comforting. What group do you guys think's the scariest right now? That's what I needed. Thank goodness.
Man, that sucks.
Now where? Can I get up there? It does not appear that I can. Shiny. More clarity. Ooh, explosive arrows. What are we doing? Oh, I could do both. Do I have enough for both? No. That'd been cool.
I think I can fit.
I don't like this either. This is a really pretty area, but I'm scared for my life. Am I supposed to save him? Like, I don't know. I don't know how many of them there are. Ma'am, please stop. Why is like throwing a rock the hardest thing? Oh crap, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers.
Quiet.
I don't like you guys.
We got you!
I'll put you down!
There's someone right there. Ouch, lady. Rude. I don't know where she's at. She's shooting at me. Oh, you.
God damn it.
I don't like you guys. Play very immersively. I apologize, guys. I'm just scared for my life. I don't know where she's. There you are. Dodged him. Oops. Is that all of them? Is that all of them? I don't think so. Do you guys have anything on you? What? Where are they? I don't know where they're at. Probably handle them, right? Maybe. Oh. Where? Were they up in that building? Not see anyone. I want to see what happened. How do I get up there? Shoot. Where are they? Oh, hello. One more. Wait, I need that one. There was like health over here, I think. Yeah.
Where'd she go?
They just keep calling in more? Shoot. The whistling's so scary.
Do you have anything on you?
You guys are rude and I don't like it. Are they one floor above me? Souls for you guys. Need ammo though. There's another one. Why are there so many of you guys? Why am I by myself? That one? Where'd you go? Archery! Hope so.
Oh, these people are fucking nuts.
I'm gonna stop this one right here. If you have any questions, comments, requests, or concerns, please feel free to let me know below or message me. Thank you so much to my patrons. You guys are amazing. And yeah, thank you for watching. Bye guys.